is what you're doing to Rapunzel any different than what was done to her for the first 18 years of her life?
Remember yourself, Eternal. You are...
Nigel. Eugene. Son, I realize how this situation might appear, but you must trust that I have no choice.
What? Of course you have a choice! You're the king! You cannot keep her up there!
I'll do whatever I must to keep Rapunzel safe from harm.
And so will I.
It, but you know your father can be immovable.
What is Dad so afraid of? Why is he doing this to me?
Rapunzel, in the 2 decades you were gone, not once did your father sleep through the night. Your absence haunted him every minute of every day.
Are you saying that makes this right?
I'm asking you to consider that despite how rash and drastic his actions may seem, or how much you disagree with them, they come from a place of love. But I agree with you. This isn't right.
Oh, sugar! The king must be cold! Oh, we have to tell the king!
Don't look at me. I'm on my lunch.